eleison. Christ eleison. Kyrie eleison.
And we've arrived in Dublin City. Traffic, fucking nightmare. But we're finally here at Thomas House. So we're just gears already in. Hang on, down the round now.
Oh. That's us at the Thomas House. An overdrive, guys. Couldn't make it. Bit of an emergency thing, but we're dealing with that. So we've taken over. We're running the show now. Thankfully, we've got a great team behind us. It really does. These sort of gigs, this is where your friends and family really step up. So Pete from Grind Scene Records, my brother, is doing the door. Shane with us, he's doing merch duties. That's a fucking cracker wee venue, and there's people turned up already, so it's gonna be a good night. Stressful. Stress. Heavy metal is stress.
Vlogger.
None of them know how to vlog anyway. Right, our gig's over. We finally packed up a fucking car. Everyone's paid. It's all good. And now everyone's just videoing everybody. It's a big video fest. Guys, gonna drive home, I'm gonna sleep.
We're trying to leave Dublin. It's impossible. we can't leave Dublin. We can't get out. Guy had to play the broken kick drum. How was that, Guy?
It was trying to pummel a pillow to death with my feet. Usually bass drumming is like bouncing a basketball, but as my colleague Peter here told me, the better way to describe it would be that it was like bouncing a medicine ball instead of a basketball.
Well done, guys.
So there you are. So yeah, the bass drum split, unfortunately, in the second band, so we had to tape it up. Gorilla tape. Saved the day. A lot of people came to see us, which was fucking superb. Bought t-shirts and all that stuff, which was fantastic. Playing Nina next with Brigantia, Unkindness of Ravens, and Zephyr. And that's our final 2019, and that is us until the new year, and then all sorts of fabulous things are happening, which we can't talk about yet, because I can't remember what they are. That's it. Gary, get me home!